Now we're going to show another question when he conquered the same side half guard on my head. So we just did when he go to a reverse control. Now he control my head on the same side. So he didn't backstep. And here I make a mistake. He control the head. Okay. If his knees are together and stay high, he make a little bit of mistake because it's easy for me step on the mat and sweep with the wiggle wiggle. But a lot of times they conquer that and they or even hide the legs, sprawl the your hip on the mat a little bit. Yes. So right now, like you see, yes, and his knees coming out. I don't have the power for the wiggle wiggle. Okay. So again, like the same position, you have to work. First, I can throw the leg over. I switch my legs for he don't advance the knee forward to the mount. You see? So if I'm he's here, yeah, I push and I hold the another one, almost like I lock it down again. So put the knee up. Yeah, no, now come back, stay there. Exactly. So that's the first thing. So I already throw one leg on the coyote. Okay, put pressure on that. Same thing than before. When I have to release that pressure, guys, I have to push forward and not push in here. I have to push. Even when he have the underhook, we're going to be a little bit harder. But again, make it like a turtle. So I push there and I swim in the arm on the shoulder. So go again. I know it seems like, oh, Lucas not going to be able to do that if you bochecha. Of course not. But I try. And not everybody's a bochecha. But you have to try to do something. You are going to end up here. Okay, I lost. So we can dive, but we have to try something, okay? So it's very important I release that shoulder pressure. Click that shoulder pressure. See how it's came my hips? Replace yourself. Then I underhook. And I mean, but you have to replace yourself a little bit. Like when you. So go there. Yes. Sometimes even here, look. Shoulder pressure. Yes. Even hard for me to escape. Then the head arm control. Okay. When he come on top, you see how I push him. Come back again. So even if he hold here, it's easy. If he hold with the, it's a little bit high. Okay. But the goal is the same. Try release that and push his shoulder, swimming my arm, and get the underhook. Okay.